foster. Mm-hmm. And sometimes they get adopted, but sometimes they go to foster. And then we still keep them officially part of our program until they're adopted. But we will bring another dog into the program.
Or foster. Well, yeah.
He still stays in the program. Yeah. But
right. And if for any reason he leaves and he comes back, he'll automatically.
We always, if they come back, if they're returned, you know, for reasons like in this case, living situation change, then we will.